I'm your neighbor here in Georgia's 6th Congressional District. I spent 30 years as a Delta Airlines flight attendant. I've met all kinds of Americans going to all kinds of places. They work so hard to help their families and make ends meet. There's so much chaos and dysfunction in Washington. I want to offer something different. It's born from two big experiences in my life. The challenge of having breast cancer and losing my son to a senseless act of gun violence. I will put Georgia first, and I will always look for common sense solutions by building bridges, not tearing people apart. Please join my campaign, and let's send a message to Washington. The time for common sense solutions for stronger and safer communities is now.